Assalamualaikum. This is Fazlur Abbi. This is my project, the game controller with VR. So I'm going to show you the demonstration of my project. On my project, I have used two microcontroller boards. One is Arduino Uno, which will be act like a master device, and this is Arduino Pro Micro. It will act like a slave device because it will send the data, and it will receive the data, and according to the data, it will work like a keyboard and a mouse, and the screen will be shared with the VR box. Then the player can enjoy the game pretty live. So I've used buttons here and here, and the buttons are for like going forward and going backward, going left and right, and these buttons are connected on the digital pins on the Uno board. When a button is pressed, the serial value is passed through the Bluetooth module. Here is the Bluetooth module, and the receiver have also a Bluetooth module, and it receives the data and acts like a keyboard and mouse from the data received by the slave device. In the master device have a gyroscope, accelerometer gyroscope. We are using only gyro, and the gyro is connected with the Uno's analog pin. He has the analog pin A4 and A5, and the gyroscope is working like a mouse movement here. Let me show you clearly. I'm using the wire to power the Uno. I can use a battery instead of it, so it will become wireless. Then I don't have a battery right now, so I'm not using it. We need a 5-volt battery to power the Uno, and then the device will get full wireless. Is my device. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum.